The man accused of using a popular social media app and video game to solicit child pornography is pleading not guilty. Subpoenas from the FBI show Dustan Cooper used Snapchat and Fortnite accounts to speak with a minor and exchange inappropriate pictures. Right now, he's out on a $30,000 bond. That's as long as he abides by certain conditions. Those include not being around children and not possessing or using any internet accessible devices.